The secret for good dough is it has to be hot and wet, similar to good sex. This time it's tomato sauce, oregano, bit spices, pepper, oil, no salt, but like 600 grams of Greek feta cheese in cubes. It has enough salt. The dough, a little bit too dry, I would say, similar to the last time, but it will be like cheese bread at the end. Let's see.